Hey, how's it going, everyone? My name is VNinja15, and welcome to The Midnight Game. This is actually a horror game based off of a pagan ritual, apparently. Basically, it's also a creepypasta, but it's about the spirit that people who practice pagan religions summon for rule breakers. I can tell you firsthand that this is not true. That this isn't real, because my mother is pagan. So yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and jump right in. Rules are in front of me on the table. Oh, I should press tab, check my inventory.
I think I have a matchbox in the kitchen. I should also search the kitchen for the rest of the items. Switches off the items one by one will be a pain. There's a master switch by the bathroom. Also, in case I forget, F blows out the candle. Right mouse button to knock the door.
Okay, so, prerequisites are, you need a candle, your main wooden door, like your front door, and at least one drop of your blood, a piece of paper, and some matches. Write out your full name, first, middle, and last, on a piece of paper, and put one drop of blood on the same paper and allow it to soak in. Step 2, turn off all the lights in your house, go to your door, and place the candle, the paper, with your name in front of it, and take the candle and light it. Step number 3. Knock on your own door 22 times. The hour must be 12 a.m. upon the final knock. Now you must blow out the candle. Doing so, you have just allowed the Midnight Man into your home. Step 4. Immediately relight the candle. You have 10 seconds to do so. If you do not meet that 10 seconds, you must surround yourself in a circle of salt. If that fails, then you've lost the game. So you gotta walk around your completely dark house with the candle lit in hand. You have to survive until exactly 3:33 a.m. If your candle goes out, it means the Midnight Man is near you. Again, you gotta light your candle within 10 seconds. If you don't do that, the Midnight Man will induce a hallucination of your greatest fear. You have to continue until 3:33 a.m. without being caught by the Midnight Man. He will leave at that time, and you'll be safe to continue with your morning. Staying in one spot the entire game will only result in him finding you. It is highly advised you continue moving throughout the game. Do not turn on the lights, do not use a flashlight, do not go to sleep, do not use another person's blood on your name, or else it becomes a curse. And do not use a lighter for a substitute for a candle. It won't work. And definitely do not provoke him. Alright. So let's get this underway here. Let's see, shift moves a little bit faster. What time is it? Holy crap, I got 5 minutes to midnight. Okay. Kitchen, hello. Oh, look. Censored branding. Matches. Hello. Alright, so we got that. We need the knife. Knife? I wish it was a knife block. Where the heck is the knife block? I mean the knife. Just the knife. Knife? I just yeeted that thing across the room. I can jump. Alright, where's the knife? The knife was supposed to be in the kitchen, like it said. Right? What the heck? Is it in one of these drawers? I don't like this. Can I control the crouch? No. Candle. Take that. Oh, that opened. I just completely, like, yanked it open. The knife, right there. There it is. I just gotta, like, yank it open. Just yank it open. Yank it open. Why is it not working? Come on. Grr. Now can I get that one open? That one opens. This is making my wrist hurt a lot. Aha! Get it. I finally got it. Okay. Man. Jesus. I probably wasted time on that. Let's see if, oh, shoot! Okay. Go. Believe it or not, my name... Hold on, how do I get the candle out? Candle. My name is... Vince Lysander Hewitt. Okay. Knife. Right, and we take this. And we take this. What do I do? Guys, help. Okay, now we... Oh, crap. Go. Oh, crap. I'm supposed to turn out the lights. Oh. All right. Wow. I didn't even make... Wow. I know I didn't. Shut up. God. F off. Give me some slack. Okay, we know what to do now. Get that out of here. And it moved. Yeet. Knife. I'm clicking it like a mother. Why would it be in that drawer, though? Matches. $5 says that that candle's in that drawer. Nope, it's not in the drawers. It's in here? Nope. Not there. Nope. Is there anything? You know, I honestly thought that the guy who was creating this game thought it would be funny to put that candle in like a really conspicuous place, like, or not conspicuous, what's the word I'm looking for? A place that should not even happen. Candle! Alright. So we're gonna go ahead and just bust that out right now. Oh yeah, we're gonna go ahead and... Oops. Go ahead and light it! Or not. Oh, come on. There we go. Now she's lit. I gotta go turn off the lights. Boom! Alright, now we're getting somewhere. Alright. Write in my name. My name is Vince Lysander Hewitt Tab. Beep. Alright. Escape. And now we take this and put that in front of the door. Alright. Let's see what time it is. I got like 2-3 minutes to showtime. I will see you when it's time to start knocking. Now apparently I can also look for other boxes of matches, and I'm going to need that. I wonder if anybody's beaten this game before. That'd be great. That statue is really weird. Oh, come on. This ominous music is not helping much. All right, let's go. And open the door. How do I blow it out? All right, blow it out. Oh, F to blow. F. And I take this. And then I light it. No, don't start that. All right, light it. Okay. I think I just left. Oh God, I need to find matches like now. All right, the midnight game has started. If I lose light right off the bat, I'm screwed. If I lose my... If my match goes out, then why can't I open the door? Alright, go in there. Does anybody else hear like an extra set of footsteps? I don't like that. Matches? No. Hello? Matches. Yes. Okay, I got the matches. I have one. Oh God. So I have to make that count if my light goes out. Open the door! Okay, I'm gonna attempt to go down here. Oh God, okay. Light it nice and collectively. Okay, yes. I dropped it! I freaking dropped it. Weeping may remain for a night, but rejoicing comes in the morning. Psalm 35. You failed the midnight game. Yeah. Because my dumbass dropped the freaking match. I'm like, oh, I'm just gonna put this down here. Give me a second. Alright, let's get back into it, boys. We already know what to do. What? I'm gonna yeet this box of tricks, like, everywhere. Hoping it didn't just, like, fling the box of matches that I needed. Alright, I love the idea of, like, item randomization when it comes to location and games and stuff, but at least, like, not with the starter items. You know? Alright, I need the knife, the candle, and the box of matches. No knife or candle. Matchbox! Come on, open! Okay, there's no other spots that these items could be. Is Is that... Oh, the knife is right here. But why would a candle be in the kitchen? Oh, hey, nice beer. Okay. Why is the candle not in there? Where else could the candle be? Quit making me hunt for my bare essentials game. Maybe I just didn't look carefully. Nope. If something just would open, that'd be great. I'm literally pulling the drawers out. Oh my gosh. Alright, I'm restarting that. Jesus Christ. It's like 21 minutes and I couldn't even get... I couldn't get past 12 a.m. Hey, this is what Mark goes through. Like, a lot. I think he even went through this. Box of matches right there. All that's left is the candle. Bingo! Alright, we have that. Now we're going to... bring up the candle. And we're gonna go switch off the lights. Yeah, how much time do we have? If I have enough time, I'm gonna go collect some more matches. No, I'm not gonna have enough time for that. I gotta get the lights off, I gotta light the candle, and I gotta go to the... Well, one quick look couldn't hurt. Alright, nope. Alright, tab. Light the candle. Okay. Zip. Boop. Yeah, I just dropped a burning match on the ground. Yeah. Fire safety. Only you can prevent fires. Alright, E. Write my name. My name is Vince Lysander Hewitt. Prick my finger. And then we take this over to the door. And then we wait till knocking time. And try not to nearly run out of all your matches. Oh, that's that scream painting on the wall there. This painting gives me freaking chills every time I see it. I know it's a classic and all, but still. What the f- Okay. Hey, who's this guy? Yeet! I just completely freaking yeeted a photo off my mantle. Like, oh, who's this guy? Yeet! 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 You know, I could pick those up. Yeah, those could be useful. Okay. I just pulled my earbud out. I hate it when I do that! Okay. Almost there. 1 minute to midnight. Ironically, it's actually 12:04 as I'm recording this. Alright, almost there. And... I'll do it. I'll go at... And... Go! Here we go! Three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 34, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22. After blow. Oh crap. Open the door. I suppose I did it in the wrong order, but hey. Oh sh. Come on. Alright, I lit it. It's lit. It's lit. Are you kidding me? I can't even start the game. Fuck. these controls, dude. Now I know what Mark went through. Yeah, I know that he got. I know that he did this. Props to you for having the patience to do this, Mark. I am about ready to lose it already. Okay, knife that indestructible glass ball. Out of here, Trix. Trix are for kids, you f***ing rabbit. Okay, matchbox. Matchbox! Yes! Okay, I'm not wasting any time. One quick look for some matches won't hurt anything. The closest I gotten was with me having, like, what the heck? I almost just, like, completely took off the whole cabinet door. The closest I had even gotten to even, like, starting the midnight game was getting past the freaking... Whoops. I was getting past the point where I had to... Oh, I did it! Where I had to relight my candle, because the Midnight Man was... When the Midnight Man is near you, that's when your candle goes out, and you have 10 seconds to relight your candle. If you don't do it, then you die. I just put in Vince. No, Vince Hewitt. There you go, there, that'll work. And, alright, escape. Drag that over here. I somehow just flung that past my flat screen and didn't knock it over. Actually, those are nailed to the wall. God. Vince, come on, start thinking. Yeah. If you didn't know already, my real name is Vince. That's what the V in V Ninja is for. First letter of my name. I don't know why I'm being a total sasspot now, but... That sounded like someone opening a door. Hello? I wish I had time to stock up on matches, but... Oh, wait, I can turn that on? Well, the game said not to, so... Can I look in there? Aww. It's an old school chest, too. That would have been cool. Would have been some Zelda stuff. Do-do-do-do! And now we wait for... it to reach midnight. Okay, let's see if we can actually do things right. 4 matches. Okay. And... let's go! Begin knocking! Open the door. Open the door. Open the door. Open the f***ing door! Okay, F to blow. Relight your candle. Okay. Let the games begin. Jesus Christ Almighty. Oh! Okay. Right off the bat, huh, Midnight Man? Oh, no. It is too early! I will not be defeated already! No! No. Ugh, these door mechanics suck. Okay. Matches. Need matches. I need to find matches. Look around for matches. Okay, what was that? Oh, I am tense. Look at my shoulders. Alright, let's go down here. Hey, look at my shoulders. Matches. Is that matches? No, it's not. I was gonna say, no, but that is. Hello? Don't say hello. Quit saying that. Yeah, now there's a leak in my house. Yo, look at my shoulders. I am tense. Oh my god. Wait. Hold on. Oh, matches. Yes. What? Oh my god. Lightning flash. Alright, there's gasoline down here. Matchbox. Matches. How many matches do I get? Okay, I got another match. Okay. Up. Alright, why did you have to put spiral stairs in your house, dude? What was running through your head while you were doing that? Match. Holy shoot. Oh my god. Okay. Get a match, dude. Alright, light it. Alright, and we're good. Oh yeah, here's that room that Mark couldn't get into for whatever reason. Yeah, I can't get into it either. It's weird. What in the actual flying is that? What the hell? Stop whispering, please. That is... Oh my god! Okay. Stop panicking. Easy, girl. Calm down. You finally are getting some content. Okay, matches! Yay! You know, that's pretty smart of this guy to stash matchboxes around. That way he actually has a reason to move. Matches! Right there! I wonder if matches just spawn. Nice banging sound. Was there one in there? I couldn't see. It closed too fast. Okay. No. And no. No. Can they spawn in the toilet? Okay.
So you can-
What in the hell? Oh, hi. Oh, what's over here? Alright, the whispering sounds like it's coming from... over there. I'm pointing in real life. Oh, shoot! Oh, yeah! The whispering indicates that he's near. I forgot that. Okay, it lagged out for a second, and I thought I didn't make it. Whew. Match! Yes! Why are you lagging? Okay. Oh my god. Hey, it's the noise I use for my supernatural ending for an episode. And zoop. Okay. Lit. Midnight Man, did you knock my painting down? Seriously, man? Hello? What the f- Okay. I'm just trying to find matches, Midnight Man. Give me a second. You gotta wait until I'm done looking around. I'm trying to stock up on matches. Otherwise, I won't stand a chance. Oh my god. Seriously? Yeah, thanks for knocking my books down. You can pick those up now. Alright. I think I have enough. I got 14 matches. That's good enough. I'm set. I'm set. And I know how to light them now. Lag. You know, I think the whispers indicate that he's near, but I also think the lag does too. I will be amazed if I beat this game. I think I've gotten like every, like, mouse, every match in the game. Yeah, I've gotten all the mice in the game. Yeah, that's the whole objective of the Midnight game, is just to kill every mouse in your house. If... Radio turned on. Oh my god. Ooh. I forgot to close the door. Like, from when I was supposed to open the door to blow up my candle and stuff, I left the door open. Stop lagging, please. Oh, okay, what is that in the distance? I am not me. What? What do you mean you're not you? Am I you? Are you me? I need to know these questions, these answers to these questions. There's performance issues on this poorly constructed game. Never mind, your game is great. I take that back. I'm sorry. Okay, that scared the crap. That scared me for a second. This whole game is just jump scares. What do you mean that scared you for a second? Second, he's on the stairs. Light, go. Alright, it is really freaking late as I'm playing this. Well, what's in there? Hello? Can I at least look in there? I think that's the attic. That's what I think it is. There's a door that I can't open. I try to open, but it doesn't go very far. And then when I let go, it just closes. Okay, I saw him. Zip, zip, zap, zop. I almost didn't make that one. Oh my god. Okay, what time is it? I mean, in real time, it's 12:22 as I'm recording this, so it's like midnight in 22 minutes. It is... Will you get out of the way? It is... It's not even 2. It's... Oh yeah, it is. It's 2:06. I'm doing alright. Oh, match, 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 match. Yes, please. Performance issues. Laura's over there poking herself in the nose and flipping me off. Midnight Man's over there playing the snare drum. Whoa! There was blood on the floor. Oh no, that was a Trix box. That was a Trix box on the floor and I thought it was somebody's blood. Hey Midnight Man, you wanna watch some TV? Can you stop inflicting LSD on me? Can you stop injecting me with heroin? I've seen myself again and again. That's written in blood. Hey, Midnight Man hit his menstrual cycle. He's on his time of the month. Okay, I'm sorry. You're not on the time of your month. I'm sorry. I will take that back. What the hell? Darkiplier? Is there any in here? No. Will you go away? Well, then again, I did invite you to my house, so what am I saying? Oh my god! Oh, The door's closed. He closed the door. Okay, I'm gonna open the door. Look in here. Look in here for matches. Fuck. Why does the Midnight Man become more aggressive as the night goes on? I don't think I'm gonna survive this. I'm gonna run out of matches before the night is over. I can't see anything. Oh, right there, right there, right there, right there, right there! Right there, right there, right there, right there, right there, right there, right there. You know, maybe the Midnight Man just wants a hug. He keeps on getting ran away from. Maybe he just wants to say hi. Maybe he just wants a friend. He wants to hang out with someone. Unfortunately, that person's not going to be me. Can I pick that up? There's just a random match lying on the ground. It's not even in the box. It's just there lying on the ground. It's unlit. It looks like it's ready to be lit. I could use that. No. I can't have nice stuff. Oh, look who it is. He's coming. I think random matches just spawn. I like that. Give me a second, Mr. Midnight. As much as I hate going down there, maybe the basement has some matches I can use. I hate going down here, man. Basements have a bad rap. Especially in horror games. Ooh. Oh my god. Okay. You know, I am really freaking tired of this guy whispering in my ear. Oh, that's not even a guy whispering in my ear. That's a child. Oh, okay, he was right there. I'm down to two matches. Two matches, Lori. Two matches. I need to find some fast or I'm toast. I mean, I doubt I'm going to beat this game anyway, but still. I'm going to put up a damn good fight for all the trouble I got into just trying to start the damn game. I'm going to look in here. Nope. Uh-oh. Alright, I'm down to my last match. I need to find some fast. If I don't find a match, game over. Okay, this is it. If I don't beat the game, or if I don't find another match, it's game over. That's game. That's game. He's killed me. Ah! What? Okay, this is new. Oh no, I remember. What the hell? You have to go. Where do I have to go? Oh, it says I have to go. Is that the Midnight Man talking? I don't want to die. I don't blame you. Please. I am sorry, and I just hung myself. The Midnight Man gotcha. Yes, he did. I have been doing this for like almost a friggin' hour. Stop credits. Alright, so, thoughts on this game, 4 or 5 out of 10 overall. The matches I can understand being like respawned everywhere, that's fair. Having like one match per match box, I guess it's a little strange, but in a way it's a little fair. The way they have to light the matches, I like that. But the whole opening doors and opening chests and what are these things? Drawers. That is really hard to do. Also, I kept having performance issues. Finding all the start items that you need to start the game. You should just have those in like one spot so you can just get them and just get the game underway. At least that's how I see it. Okay. Thanks to Unicorn Studios. I am not going to attempt this again. That was a pretty good round. I made it pretty far. I am happy with that. I am going to leave that there. If you want, I can link the website in the description below so you can go try this out for yourself. But anyway, thank you guys so much for watching. If you liked it, make sure you can write it up the like button and have subscribed today to become an official member of the dojo. And as always, I will see you in the next video. The Murder Got the Sayonara.